much. Senators will clear, and Perron finds it. Perron across the Moose line. He's got some space in front. They score! Backside pass going to the net was Gagne. And it was right on his tape. And just like that, the Senators have a 3-2 lead, their first lead of the game.
This one was basically a two-on-two, and Gagne was able to beat the Moose defenseman to the back door, and a beautiful pass by Perron to put it right on his tape and just basically a tap in.